I'm using this hook, which is a 5 millimeter, and this iron yarn. I start with a slip knot. And chain 80. One, two, three, four. I've chained 80. And now I will make a slip stitch to the first stitch. So this is my first stitch. And now I chain two, one and two, make a double crochet in each chain. I will make 20 double crochet. Yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through two, and yarn over, and pull through two. Insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through two, and yarn over, and pull through two. I will make 20 double crochet. I have made 20 double crochet, and now I will chain one. And I'll put a stitch marker on top of the chain. Now I will make 40 double crochet. One double crochet in each chain. I do not skip one chain. I just start in the next chain. I've now made 40 double crochet. And now I will chain one. And put the stitch marker on the chain. Now for the last 20 chain, I will make a double crochet on each chain. So double crochet 20. I'm at the end of row 1, I will slip stitch into the first stitch and chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now I will skip the first stitch and make a double crochet in the second stitch. Chain one, skip one stitch and make a double crochet in the next stitch. And chain one, skip one stitch and make a double crochet in the next stitch. And repeat this until you're at the stitch marker. I'm now at the stitch marker. I remove the stitch marker. And on the chain, I will make one double crochet. Chain one, and in the same stitch, one double crochet. Now we'll put the stitch marker in the middle. And now I will chain one, skip the first stitch, and make a double crochet. Chain one, skip one stitch, and make a double crochet. Repeat this until you're at the next stitch marker. So chain one, skip one stitch, and make a double crochet. I'm at the stitch marker again. I will remove the stitch marker, make a double crochet, chain one, make another double crochet in the same stitch. And I will put the stitch marker back on the chain. Now we'll chain one, skip the first stitch, and make a double crochet in the next stitch. Chain one, and skip one stitch, and make another double crochet. Chain one, skip one stitch, and make another double crochet. Repeat this until you're at the end of row two. Now I'm at the end of row two. I will chain one, and make a slip stitch in the fourth chain of the beginning. And now I will chain two, and make a double crochet on the first chain, and make another double crochet on top of the double crochet from the previous row. So between two double crochet, one double crochet, and on top of the double crochet, also make a double crochet. I'm now at the stitch marker. I'll remove this one. And in this chain, I will make two double crochet. Chain one, and make two double crochet in the same space. Put the stitch marker on top of the chain. And now I will make double crochet on each stitch. So between those two double crochets of the previous row, one double crochet, and a double crochet on top of the double crochet. met de stitch marker. I will remove the stitch marker and make 2 double crochet in the space. 1 and 2. And chain 1 and make 2 double crochet in the same space. 1 and 2. Now put the stitch marker in the middle on top of the chain. Now I will continue making a double crochet on each stitch. Top of the double crochet, 1 double crochet, and between the double crochet, 1 double crochet. I'm now at the end of row 3. I will slip stitch into the first stitch and chain 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And now I will skip 1 stitch and make a triple crochet in the next stitch. To make a triple crochet, I will yarn over twice, insert in the stitch, pull up the yarn, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, and pull through 2 loops. Now I will chain 1, skip 1 stitch, and make another triple crochet in the next stitch. Yarn over twice, insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through 2 loops, yarn over, and pull through 2 loops, yarn over, and pull through 2 loops, and chain 1. So skip 1 stitch and make a triple crochet. And repeat this until you have reached the stitch marker. I'm now at the stitch marker. I will remove the stitch marker. Make a triple crochet in the space. 1 And make another triple crochet in the same space. And chain 1. Now in the first stitch I will make triple crochet. Chain 1. Skip 1 stitch and make triple crochet. Repeat this, skip 1 stitch and make 1 triple crochet until you're at the end of the row. Put the stitch marker back in the middle of the 2 triple crochet. And now at the pink stitch marker, remove the stitch marker, chain 1. Make a triple crochet in the middle and chain 1, make another triple crochet in the space. Now I put my stitch marker back between those two triple crochet. Chain one, make a triple crochet in the first stitch. Chain one, skip one stitch and make a triple crochet. Chain one, skip one stitch and make a triple crochet. Repeat this, chain one, skip one stitch and make a triple crochet in this row. I'm at the end of row 4. I will chain one, make a slip stitch into the 5th chain. You will repeat the pattern from row 1 to row 4. You will increase each time when you are at the stitch marker. You can make the poncho as big as you like. Thank you for watching.